Hi, welcome to my channel. So today I'm doing a video on the Jujube light that has been minied. I bought it on the BST a couple weeks ago and I'm loving it. I'm using it quite often. So I've shown in another video, a previous video, how I used it with an insert from the Dollarama and for myself. So I've played around with it and I've used it now for my two girls who are on the go, and kind of want to show you how I packed it. So in the front pocket are my keys. I always shove my phone in the side. All right, so it's all packed up. I'll give you the inside view. So this is the insert here and how it is all packed up, which isn't making it too bulky, but I'll show you on the inside, so when you want to pull it out. The only thing left in this bag is in the back zipper where I have just my stuff. I have some Advil, deodorant, and some mints. So, in the insert, so in the side pockets, I just have a nail grooming kit, some gum, the other side, some post-it notes, and some tissue, and then my phone charger is tucked in there. Now, it has two zippers on each side. So in this zipper, I have my Medi pouch, which is made by Zippity Sew Customs. And I have a pen in there. In the other zipper, I have diapers. I only have two in there right now. They're size 3. My toddler is potty trained. In the center, I've got my small set piece that I use as my wallet. I've got a Huggies Clutch and Clean wipes container, 5-ounce Gerber bottle, and then some snacks for the girls, and just some business cards, coupons. So that's all I've put in there for a quick trip out. I love that I can change this out. And if I needed to, I could also make it smaller, which I won't need to do. So anyways, if you liked my video, please give me a big thumbs up. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please comment below. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. Thanks.